freedom is to paint your black and white life with colors. Good morning to all respected parents and my dear students. I wish you a very happy Independence Day. On this day in 1947, when we got independence, we got freedom from Britishers. Great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Subhash Chandra Bose and many others devoted their entire life for the independence of the country. We must respect them. Their sacrifice can never be forgotten. We celebrate Independence Day to remember our freedom fighters. We are fortunate that we are born in an independent country. That's why we are having our own fundamental rights. We must respect our soldiers who are fighting on borders to protect our nation. In this present situation, we also got opportunity to serve the nation. We can do this by maintaining proper distance, wearing masks and proper sanitizing and washing our hands time to time. We must respect our health workers, doctors, nurses and police who are fighting against COVID-19 in this situation. We all can make this country great. At last, I would like to say we are proud to be Indians. Let us all be proud of our beloved nation. We all have to collectively strive to make India vibrant, strong, and supreme. Happy Independence Day!